What we have here is a Tillotson carburetor, and they're pretty notorious for the people over tightening the flange and warping the blaze. So we've made us a little old jig here to surface the top of it. So we're gonna, you can tell where it's hitting now, so we're gonna keep on milling on it till we get her flat.
How much have you taken off?
Oh, we've taken off about 45,000 already. About 10 more thousand. 10 more. The reason we can't take too much is because it's not flattened down very tight. I didn't have a tap. I was going to bolt it down, but my tap was missing, so I just clamped it. It's about to get there. I've got 10 more.
Of course, you know, when you start it.
Yeah. Side. I'm off about five this time. Fresh surface there. After taking about 90 thousandths off, it cleaned up. Here you can see it's got a nice shiny surface. And here's my jig plate made to mount it on the mill. So, hope you enjoyed watching.